But first, a surfer who nearly lost his arm in a shark attack yesterday evening plans to return to the water.
Paramedics say Dave Pearson is lucky to be alive. The veteran board rider was attacked at sunset as he was surfing at Crowdy Head, but he survived thanks to the quick actions of his mates.
For the second time in 9 days, a shark attack victim is wheeled into Newcastle's John Hunter Hospital. 48-year-old Dave Pearson had been surfing his favourite break at Crowdy Head when, as the sun set, every surfer's worst nightmare became his reality.
I just heard a noise and was obviously the shark sort of launching itself into the surfboard.
As the animal disappeared below and the water turned red, Aaron Wallace swam to his aid. Together, they began a seemingly endless trip to safety.
What's become pretty clear is that Dave Pearson is a man with a lot of spirit. Despite a savage blow to his forearm, he didn't lay on his board and wait to be rescued. He kept paddling all the way into shore.
After hearing screams, another surfer drove off to get help. The beach isn't patrolled. Thankfully, the surf club's caretaker, Adam Eady, was just around the corner.
They'd stopped all the major bleeding, which was great, and then I got some oxygen onto him to stop the shock.
Doctors say the actions of those men saved Mr. Pearson's life.
They'd put an improvised tourniquet on and really stemmed the flow of blood.
Mr. Pearson's wife has told 10 News her husband is now able to move his fingers. No doubt he'll be back doing what he loves soon enough.
Yeah, he'll be back in the water. It won't stop him.
Lachlan Kennedy, 10 News.